Hi, my name is Faye Kabali-Kagwa. I live in Cape Town, South Africa. I'm an aspiring curator, an arts administrator, writer, and producer of experimental artistic collaborative events. So I come from a theater background. I work as an arts administrator in theater for children and young audiences, but I've also managed to write. I'm an arts and culture writer, have been published by New Frame and Mail and Guardian and other publications. And in my spare time, I dream up events that kind of blur the lines between artists and audiences. And I'm really excited about the possibilities that happen within that space. The exhibition I am curating for the Fak'ugesi Festival is called DearUs, Matric 2020. It speaks to the lives of South African teenagers, specifically Matric students, and what it's like living through a global pandemic in their final year of schooling. So this exhibition utilizes WhatsApp as an exhibition platform, specifically the WhatsApp status. It also uses WhatsApp for activation purposes. So we're really looking at creating meaningful interactions through the WhatsApp platform. And we're using this because this is where our audience is. This work is important to African digital culture because it prioritizes engagement and access. It's an exhibition that responds and reflects, reacts to its audience in a way that is familiar to them. When we think about the digital space, we think of equipment or technology or projects that a lot of Africans can't afford or can't access. And then we look at something as low-tech as WhatsApp and don't see the digital potential. The very fact that it is an app means that it is digital. It is something that people are using daily. It is the most downloaded app in this country. It is one of the most popular apps on this continent. And so I'm really interested in finding ways to engage with people because that is where our audience is. As much as we can imagine these virtual worlds and we can have AR technology, and as much as I think that people should be doing that, I think that there's a real potential to exclude people, a real potential to see low tech as not digital and therefore not innovative. And so what I really want to do is push the art world to embrace the low tech and see what amazing, innovative, imaginative things we could potentially do on this application. Yeah.